The Lagos Bar Beach is located on Amadu Bello Way in Victoria Island. With a large parking space and relaxed ambience, families have quality time here.
From January to this time, we have been running up and down to see that we got something to make them happy. And during Salah time like this, Salah, Christmas, we must make them happy. And this is only the time we have to make them happy.
There are restrictive measures. Mr. Fiong Ekanem, the chairman of Tourism Committee on Bar Beach, spoke off camera.
You know that the sea is always very, very attractive to people. It's attractive to the good swimmers. It's also attractive to those who cannot even swim. And in order for us to safeguard the public from getting drowned, we have to put those safety measures in place. Though we made some restrictions, but a few ones that wanted to have their image on the ocean shore could also just walk close by and take it at a restricted distance. That's why you have the security personnel, the police, you have the neighborhood watch, you have the beach guard, and all of that, all of them around working together.
A toll is collected at the entrance.
In getting this place safe, in getting this place clean, in getting this place secured, something has to be done. And that is why the sanitation levy is collected.
As people come for relaxation, others are here for business. And if your phone battery runs down, Abdulrazak Abdul Salam is at your service.
I charge battery, I swear card. It's 17 naira. I try to open him to recognize the person who get him.
The Lagos Bar Beach is a tourism facility which offers relaxation to everyone.